Like,
my journal.
This dude crazy as hell.
Yeah, that's
crazy, guys. Yeah, we just got a hatred agenda from a Sweden guy. He's from Sweden.
Ooh, nice.
You like Sweden guys, huh?
No, but you
don't. They can skeet on your ass, huh? Yeah.
You
I feel you.
Medium, bro.
I feel you.
Medium.
You don't have a Sweden guy. You're 38, so I know you didn't have some Sweden.
You have no idea about what I had.
You had some sour hands from Sweden. She has some oriental. She has an oriental head. What you call us? You had a black man already.
I call you the guy that never shuts up.
Talk about it, Nancy. Let's talk about it.
I'm gonna write in my journal, dear journal. Tonight I met these two guys from the US. One was quiet and the other one could never shut up.
I ain't come here to be quiet.
Facts.
Why
my man is
quiet?
Free.
Why you want to minimize me? Minimize Nancy, I swear.
I don't want to minimize you, but I like silence.
We in the wrong place. You don't dictate what goes on in here, Hitler. You don't dictate shit, there. You
don't. Look, this is. Look,
but that German blood.
Listen for one second.
It's that German blood.
It's nice that you talk, but can you listen to like the Buddha?
You're in Thailand now.
Do you know why the Buddha has long ears?
I'm not Buddha.
Because he's listening.
I smoke Buddha. I'm not Buddha. I'm not Buddha.
This is a comedian.
Black people are loud. We make noise. We like to have fun. We got energy. We the sun.
Yeah.
Melanin. You know about melanin, right? You can use some.
I thought it's melatonin.
Melanin. That's some shit you pop to go to sleep. What the hell are you on?
Oh, yes.
God damn it, Nancy. German education.
I don't pop anything. I take a meditation and then I sleep, okay?
That helps, too. Right after you mess with a black dude. Right before. Right before, I mean. Oh, my God.
OMG.
Then you go to sleep night. Yeah, Nancy, I got a aunt named Nancy. She crazy too. Man, all them Nancy's crazy, man.
She
I knew
crazy.
It. I, she is crazy.
That's your perception.
Look what happened. She
you
went to California.
Projecting.
She had a husband. They
I
left her.
Husband.
They left her with a child. Her son in the FBI unit. She broke up with her husband, left her. She went crazy. She moved back to Louisiana. She moved back in a mama house. That's when you know you go crazy. When you move back to your mama house. Yeah, man. And get on pills, she bipolar, she lost her fucking mind. Shout out to my Aunt Nancy. I don't know where you at, but Lord, Jesus, sad. If you raised from California, Louisiana, you could be a crazy motherfucker. Louisiana and California?
Bro, Cali?
Oh, man, you straight up would be nuts.
In the Bronx.
Yeah, that's New York shit. Bronx is bad. Everybody know Bronx is toe up. Everybody knows, man.
I lived in California, but not in the Bronx.
Where you stayed at?
In Oakland.
Wow. You?
We're not downtown.
You used to do that cool.
In the hills. I was an au pair. Do you know what that is?
It don't matter where you at in Oakland. If you in Oakland, you was in the hood. So you was in the hills in Oakland, like the rich
side? Yeah, I was an au pair, so it's basically a nanny from abroad. So you watch. You live with the family, you watch the kids, and they pay you for it.
What kind of shit you was on, Nancy? That's what's up.
So I did that.
So you did that from abroad? Like, you got that online and came from abroad and done that?
You have to apply through an
agency. Oh, and they got to read you and see.
And they, like, connect you with some family.
You had a good record, huh, Nancy? That's good. You had some good experience.
For real.
Yeah, so I lived there with the family in California, in the hills. There were white people.
Wow, of course. That's dope. I'm going to apply for that shit.
You're too old.
Stop minimizing me, that.
But they do that, not me.
Yeah.
Whatever. You old too.
I just.
You old too.
I know. I'm too old for that shit. Damn. I can't even go to Australia on all of this work and travel shit anymore because
that's discrimination.
It's only until 35.
You could discriminate against people here.
I know.
No,
age
no.
discrimination.
The world messed up.
They always try to put you in a box.
That's why they ain't got no good teachers and we can't keep nobody because they never keep the people with experience that know what the hell going on. They want to stop you and minimize you, huh, Nancy? That's where you got that shit from. See what I'm saying? That's where you got that shit from.
You don't know where I've got that
from. Look, you got that from somebody.
Obviously I did. I do.
I always want to put the shine in the box. Stop it. You need to stop it. You need to quit it.
I can't wait for this YouTube. Comedian, oh bro. My gosh, he's gonna fucking explode. If we would have had a camera.
Yo, you know his name? Louisiana Jones.
Louisiana Jones.
All right, adventures ahead, Nick.
So if we would have had a camera here while you were talking the last half hour to me, you had at least like 3-4 videos you could have put up.
You lying?
That's natural.
I'm serious.
Man, I ain't
you,
really.
You just produce content for like a week.
Okay, Niz, you wanna be my, you wanna be my executive producer?
Sure.
God damn. We gonna make some money. We gonna make some friends. We gonna make a lot of pesos. You ready to get big? Come on, Holmes. You know about Mexicans?
What do I know about them? What does that question mean?
I say, do you know about Mexicans? Do you know, have you been close to, well, you're in Oakland.
I was in Mexico.
Oh, you were?
I was.
Man, around the world, and I
know.
I can't find my baby. I don't know why.
Well, you know, in Europe,
you're a bad girl.
Close.
You done had, you done been around the world, baby. That has been beast. That's fun. I want to be like you. I'm jealous. I'm
bro.
Jealous of Nancy. I can't believe I'm jealous. I'm a European, German, white.
My boy. You like. Jealous.
Goodbye to my journal. This guy was jealous of me. So how many countries you've been to? What's your name again?
CZ.
What?
Cam.
Cam?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Cameron?
Yeah. Shit, I've been to like 15.
Damn, he been
I just started traveling like a few months ago.
A few months ago, you've been to 15?
I know, right?
Yeah, I'm a workaholic.
Right.
Wait, what? Yeah. But then how long did you stay in each?
Like a month. No, some of them I just like stayed one day. 1 week, but most of them a month.
So which other 15?
A lot. I can show you the list.
Keep that shit up, sweetheart. I ain't gonna get on your nerves. I'm just trying to figure out like what I'm trying to figure out, you know, what's next on the table for me to eat up. What's the next course? What's the next drink? What's the next dessert? You know what I mean?
I like that because I always think about food.
I'm not really thinking about talking about life in general.
I love food.
Analogy.
I like food.
Bro, I already told you, bro.
You hungry? Yeah, eat. Yeah, you hungry. Yeah,
I'm always hungry.
She hungry. Yeah, she always hungry. Eat, man. Eat. You're not in Germany no more, so you know what you gotta do.
Yeah, eat.
You gotta go cut a rat in the alley.
Nah, I don't need to do that.
I seen a rat in the alley for real.
Not yet.
Yeah, I did.
You did?
Yeah, I did. Oh. So watch outside when you go out there.
I know, I hate them.
I'm not lying. Big ass.
Yeah, they got some big rats out here.
I know, right. Thailand has such huge ones.
Jesus, man.
They're as big as like cats, and the cats here are so tiny.
Because the rats eat them. They don't have no chance to grow. Yeah,
probably.
God damn, man.
I wouldn't wonder about that.
Damn cats are tiny because they're cooking them cats out here.
But they also eat.
You eat me, meow, meow, meow.
I don't know. They be cooking dog too, bro.
Yeah, they do dogs.
I know, it's
here.
Sad, man.
Also in Indonesia, they do dogs.
So all the dogs that. I don't see too many dogs. That's what I'm saying.
Exactly.
Yeah, man, it's fucking sad, man. Damn, dog meat. Oh my God, man. I hope that's not that meat I eat today.
No, you can tell.
Her! See? Oh, shit. Start barking and shit. Fucking food chain. What's your favorite food, Nancy?
I'm vegetarian.
Okay, black meat is out you.
Huh?
Like vegetarians, what's up?
Turned vegetarian when I lived in the U.S.
Yeah, because that shit will turn your stomach inside. My stomach fucked up now. I gotta go try some African shit called bitter cola. You heard about that shit? Good for your stomach. It's like a natural root. called Bitter Cola.
Bitter Cola?
Yes. You learn something. Africa, everything. You know Africa had everything for us. Minerals, all that. They stole it and they took all that shit. And we'd have had it for everybody. We all would have had diamonds. All that shit. We could have diamonds. I would have, my mom would have had diamonds. My mama, mama, mama.
Slow down so I can understand you.
I'm just saying, man. Because look, man. They took a lot of stuff from us. They trying to return the shit back. France don't want to give us reparations. They trying to make reparations. It's so sad. I want my 40 acres and 2 mules. I want 80 acres because it's been too long. That was the last generation. I want 80 acres and 2 mules. Okay, next, we're going to leave that out.
Oh, boy. Yo.
Do you
like him?
I like him, man. I like Justin Bieber, man. That motherfucker cool as fuck. If it sing like that, I'm all gifted. Like, I can't hit on a gifted dude. Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't make bad songs.
Yeah.
I've never heard a bad song from him.
That's why I like him. Yeah. I like his music.
Yeah.
He used to be Justin Timberlake, but he ain't doing music no more. Justin Timberlake.
No, he doesn't. What is he doing
these days? Fucking Jessica Biel out of brain and don't give a fuck about nothing else.
I mean, now he has kids. Well, one or two?
Yeah, he got, I don't know.
So now he has a different life.
Okay, how many views on them bitches? He has no time to write these
damn bitches. He has a wife. He can't
fuck bitches anymore. Well, when he was is before that. All the other songs. So yeah, he got a wife now, but yeah. Why he ain't got no kids yet?
Me?
Justin Bieber. This shit don't work.
I thought he did.
He ain't made no baby yet. She pregnant?
I thought he had a daughter or something.
Why ain't got no kids, man?
Nah, he has no kids, has he?
Look, she know. She'd be disappointed.
Look
see?
It up.
See her face? She'd be disappointed. No, he ain't got no kids.
No, I would actually be happy for him if he would. Man, he's really good with kids. He has like a younger sister, mother, I don't know. But he's really cute with kids.
He's such a liar.
So I think he's going to be an amazing dad.
Oh, yeah, he would.
But I think they're not trying yet. I think they just want to like enjoy life. Just like cosmetics.
You
so
already enjoy life. You're rich, man. Like, what can you do with money? Like,
how old is he? You're
gonna be an old dad.
Your age?
You wanna be an old dad?
Hell no.
What?
Bro, I was like 8 when Justin Bieber came out.
Justin Bieber 21?
Nah, he's probably like 26.
25 or something?
Yeah, my dad. You can tell, look at his mustache, how you getting older than now. How you looking now? You looking like a bum.
He doesn't have, I don't
know. You're getting older. Just look like he ain't got no money.
Bro, he been rich since he was like 12.
I know. So now he like playing it all like he
no,
like...
he does not have it.
Told you.
How old is
see,
he?
See, Nancy, you still got a chance. You got a chance.
How
you better go get your man.
Is Justin Bieber? He's too young for me.
Oh, shit.
You say that until you see him in person.
I feel you. I hear you, man. You're so connected into life. You don't want them problems.
He's seen a lot, though.
He is 28.
Man, she's tired of picking anything that she can find about something. You know what I'm saying? She find this glove. His left foot is not as big as his right foot. It's all crazy. But he doesn't hang up bathroom towels. That's not my type. He doesn't have a bathroom rug. That's not my type. He He doesn't use AirPods. He uses headphones. Can you believe that? That's not my
thing. Exactly. It's like that.
Let's get the hell out of here.
It's like that. You got me. You understand me. Finally, someone understands me.
He used forks and not chopsticks.
Exactly.
I like my middle ear. Okay.
You know me.
Yes. I figured you out. Get out of here, Nancy. Oh my God, man. I'm having fun.
How can you not love Tyler?
You gotta go next door.
Came up out of dirty apartments. How the fuck I made it out the friends? I don't do no wifey, don't do friends.